So I grew up pretty close around VCU, so it's always been a household name. In high school, I was able to dual enroll in a lot of classes, so I got a lot of my general education out of the way when I first entered college. And with that, I was able to jumpstart my BME career. After I get my undergraduate degree, I plan on pursuing my master's in BME at VCU, and then I plan on going to work for the public sector with the government with a focus on medical technology and devices. So something cool I did freshman year was that one of my courses had us shadow doctors at our medical campus. I was able to witness two pediatric surgeries right then and there. They gloved me up, I had a gown on and everything, and I was there to monitor it all. It was really amazing. So something really cool about the engineering department in general are just all the resources available to the students, the research opportunities, the professors, the career staff. There's just so many things that help you jumpstart your career in many different ways. Once you get here, just try something new. What's really unique about VCU is that we're integrated with the city of Richmond. So there's just so many things to do social-wise, academic-wise. If one thing doesn't particularly work out for you, there's always a million other things that you can try out. Again, there really isn't just one way to do this. There's so many, and there's a lot of resources out there for you.